What is going on? I'm here with Simon. Simon is not at the camera right now.
Hey guys!
Because he's doing the technical stuff. But here we are, finally we get to play this game. I've been so excited to play it. I bought it a few days ago and I've been kinda excited. I haven't played it at all because I wanted to play with you guys so you guys can, I can experience the game with you guys. I'm kind of nervous too because it's a puzzle game and I'm not really good at puzzle games.
But well, I'm here, so we should be here.
Yeah, so Simon's gonna help me out a little bit. So let's see, Miss Alyssa is here. Holy, hi. Yes, we are playing Little Nightmares. I'm so happy for this game. We have Mr. Ren and Giselle. How much is the game? It cost me $20. It's not expensive at all.
Yeah.
If you buy it in the PlayStation Store, it's $20. I don't know if, I'm pretty sure it's the same if you buy the hard copy, right?
Yeah, probably.
I don't think they're gonna change it, but we bought it in the PlayStation Store. Yeah, it's not that expensive. Oh wow, yes. Yes. So yeah, right now we're having a little bit of technical difficulties, so I'm just gonna chill with you guys for a second. Welcome everybody. Thank you for joining us. Let us begin. Yeah, give us a second. We're trying to get this started. I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, me either.
Yeah. So sorry.
Was working a second ago.
Yeah. I'm studying some good old Nihongo.
Oh, right there. Here we go.
There we go. Woo! Simon figured it out. Give it up for Simon.
Woo! Yeah. Can you guys hear the game?
Can you guys hear? Is the sound of the game and our voice okay? Sorry, I haven't been here for the lives. It's okay, Alyssa. We know we all have our lives and busyness.
Tomorrow we're gonna be streaming live some art stuff. So.
Yeah, come check us out, guys. Tomorrow. So.
Today's gaming, tomorrow is art. So
yes.
Here we go.
So let, like Alyssa said, let us begin. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I can't sit still. Oh, Pedro's joining us. Welcome, Pedro. Welcome.
Welcome.
It's loading. You can see the little eye because I'm right there in the corner, but there's a little eye saying that it's loading. There we go. Honestly, I know nothing about this game. I only know that we play as a little girl with a...
What's going on here?
Yeah.
What is that?
Raincoat. That's the word, raincoat. A what yellow is raincoat.
Is that your mom?
Is the little girl Japanese?
Little nightmares.
Oh. Little nightmares. Okay, so that one, X is jump. What is this? This is crouch?
I think you use the R to grab the R1 maybe.
Let's see. Or yeah. R2. R1 and R2, what? Okay. Oh, we have a lighter, hello.
Sweet.
What is this? What do we do with this? Okay. So yeah, we're playing as this little girl with the yellow raincoat. Look how cute she is. She's so tiny. Oh my gosh. What is this? Guys, sorry if I'm still getting used to the controls, so what do we do? What do I do? She grabbed it for a second.
With the R.
I did.
Oh. R1 or R2, one out of the two. And then pull.
There we go. Oh, she's so cute! It's like Baby Groot. Oh no, there's water. Oh, she's wearing a raincoat. She'll be fine. Isn't she adorable? Do we ever get to see her face? You know, I like the fact that it is a linear game, but it has more depth to it. Like, it's not just, you just walk into the right or to the left. You can go, like, forward and backwards. You know what I mean, Zevon?
Yeah. There's depth, yeah.
Oh. Dang. I wonder where we are. I just broke the statue of my mother.
Is that your mother?
I don't know. I'm just assuming it's my mom. Sorry. Mom, I'm sorry. Hey, look at the couch. I saw something moving in that window over there.
Probably.
Or am I paranoid? Am I paranoid, guys? You're supposed to break those. Ah, we are supposed to break them.
Nice.
Ooh, I thought I messed up.
I don't think you're gonna be unbreakable objection here. I mean, if it's breakable, people are supposed to break them.
Maybe or maybe not. Maybe if you break them, something happens too. Yeah. How do I? Oh, okay, there we go. That was a hurt. I like the fact that the character interacts with her surroundings, and the surroundings interact with the character. Like in this, the mattress is bending. Oh my god, what the heck?
That's a guy hanging.
Oh my god.
And he's super tall. Like a giant.
I think we're just really tiny.
Yeah, but have you seen the other creatures? They're not that tall. In a trailer?
Shoo, my god. That's morbid. Toilet paper, hi. Can I break this? What am I supposed to do with the toilet paper, guys? Is that another thing that I need to do something with it? Like, throw it at the guy? Can I throw stuff? Okay. Ooh, I can. Doesn't throw very far, but there it is. How did I throw it again? Oh, X, okay. Can I grab the guy? No. Let's try. Okay, so, I see. Grab this, grab it. Just leave it. Okay. Oh, she's so cute. Okay. Let's see, Elisa, you're supposed to break. It's kind of like experience. Oh, the breaking the mothers? Is she her mother? I'm just gonna say it's her mother. Black thing. Ooh, their foot. Ooh, their footprints. Is this kind of like what's that game called?
Inside.
No. Outlast, that you have to follow the handprints, but in Outlast you have to follow the bloody handprints. Hey, Lexi Lannister.
What's up?
Welcome. Woo. Oh. Hello, buddy. Hi. Where'd you go?
Maybe we should choose that wish now. I mean, we have one, but we've never used the wish.
Hold on. I don't think I'm supposed to go. Well, I'm probably supposed to go there, but let me see. Can I climb this thing? Those are shoes. Oh, those are shoes. Okay. Oh. Wait. Which way am I supposed to go? Down or up?
I don't know. Where did you come from?
I came from the left side, but I can go this way down and it goes to the right, or I can go up here to the right.
Go up there first.
Up. Alright. If we mess up, guys, it's Simon's fault. What the heck is that? Oh, what the heck is that? Ew!
Go back and go down. Maybe there's like a secret there.
Let's go. Kuruhisaki Hime is watching us.
Sweet.
Up. Elisa said up, so let's keep going. Yeah.
Okay, but maybe down there's
a secret. Oh, yeah, that's a secret. Okay. Let's go! Whoa. Woo! Whoa! It's chasing me, so I'm guessing it's not good at all. That thing. Okay, now how do I go down? There we go. No, keep going.
Shoes there.
Yeah, there's shoes there.
And there's.
Yeah. This. Yeah, I was coming this way, but
hi.
Hi.
Can you turn around? I think you can't turn those people back.
Hold on.
You have to use the light. Okay. Save you. You see some progress.
Yeah. Oh, it's warming up! Oh, that's cute. Are you a friend?
Maybe they're gonna help you later, huh?
Are you a buddy? I hope you are. Cause I just helped you. Okay. The creature. Hug the creature. I can hug the creature?
Go hug it.
Let's go hug it.
Maybe you can, but maybe the troll will listen. Let's find out.
If it attacks me, guys, if I die, can I hug it?
I swear, guys.
Okay, let's turn this off and...
I don't think you can. Oh, you can hug it.
Oh!
Oh, it's you. It's really your friend now.
Is it my friend? Are you gonna follow me? Is it following me?
No.
Are you following me?
No.
I don't know. Well, I have a new friend. He'll follow you now. Oh, then he's following me. Come on, buddy.
Can he die for you? Is that what we need?
That's morbid, man. Come on.
Look at this game.
Is it following me? Come on, buddy. I can't whistle, guys. Alright. What the heck is that black thing? It's ugh.
Leech.
I'll be right back. Ew. Okay. Just walk around or something. Walk around the leeches. Okay, yeah. Oh, he can't jump. Oh, man. That's never good when the door's closed behind you.
Yeah, that's never good.
Go. Can't you? What up? Okay. Walk around the leeches. Oh, yeah, I already read that. I did. I jumped.
Is this game on Steam? I think so. We got it from a PlayStation store, but it should be on Steam.
Oh, no. I don't think I was supposed to turn the light on. And I just did that again. Well, it's follow. They're following me regardless. Can I push it? Oh,
yes.
Oh, there we go. The game is called Little Nightmares. Okay, so I'm supposed to run and jump. Okay, hold on. This way. Okay. okay. Hold to sprint. Okay. There we go. Dang it! Hug the lonely ones. Oh, I want to hug them all though. They're so cute. They're so tiny. Will I die if I go in the electrified bars? Shall I try?
You probably will die. We've seen this part in the demo.
Have we?
Yeah, you're gonna see it shared.
These are toilets?
I don't know, no, I'm just toilets. Just for toilets.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Those look like toilet lids. What do I do with this? I don't think I was supposed to bring it this way. What do I do? Don't do it. I mean, I can get up from here. Like, I can jump and... Yeah,
yeah.
So what's the point of that?
And you go through the... Oh, look. And you pull something out? Pull something down?
Oh.
Well, just go to the floor. Look, okay, come on, come this way.
Uh-huh.
Come towards the camera.
Yes.
To the right. And I don't know. I saw this part in the demo, but I don't remember what the guy did.
Something with the door, I think. The door.
That thing on the
door. Do I close it?
Oh.
That makes more sense. Girl, come on, show me your muscles. That's it. Good girl. Okay. Oh shoot, it's time.
Yeah, it's time.
Okay.
Huh?
Okay. Okay. We're good, man.
Nah, I don't remember what you were doing. You know, when I play my.
Is there another switch in this room, or I just have to do it with that one switch and just run all the way? Hi, Corey, in the house.
Corey's in the house.
Whoa. There you go.
Here we go.
Okay, so.
Where's my phone?
I think I'm supposed to, unless there's another switch here. There's an eye. Illuminati confirmed, guys. Illuminati confirmed.
Double confirmed.
Mm-hmm. There it is. Unless there's another switch in this room, which I doubt it. Come on. Come on. You can reach. Okay. There we go. 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 There it is. So that's what this hole was for. Okay, there we go. So, let's try this again. Let's try something else. Wow. All right, 1, 2, 3, come on. Girl, go. Woo! Can't see anything. There we go. Come on, girl. Can do it. That stamina, that cardio. There we go. Woo! We did it, guys. We did it. Little dance. See those dance moves, guys? I think I just fell. I just bought the 6th edition today.
We just bought Injustice today, like we finished paying it.
Yeah. Almost 100 people. Oh my god, almost 100 people watching.
No, dude.
Holy crap.
We reached like 105. Like,
oh my god.
101. Hey guys, thank you
so much
for watching.
Thank you for watching. This is surreal.
Awesome.
Dang, dude. I'm getting nervous now.
What?
People are gonna be yelling at the screen, "You're doing it wrong!"
You're probably doing it wrong, but
I'm
just
probably
just
doing it wrong.
Hey guys.
Is that a baby?
No.
Oh.
Don't move. The Illuminati is looking at you. Okay.
Oh, I see what's going on. Okay, I gotta run. Right, guys? Don't jinx it, everybody will leave. I know. You're doing it right, though. Okay. Okay, so run, girl. I'm not moving. Come on, come on.
Is there ever a truly right way to play a video game? I don't think so. I mean, especially on platformers, like a platform type game like this one.
I mean, don't get into light. Yeah,
I guess there is a right way to
kind of noticed
it.
At least. Thank
just,
you,
like,
though.
Puzzles and puzzles again. Rest in peace. By the way, guys, please give us a like if you like this video.
Give us a like or a
share. A heart would be nice, or a share.
All right. Now the ladies. Yeah.
Ryan Eagle says, "Don't plan to." LOL. Haven't even played it yet.
Run! All right. Oh, what's going on? Okay. There we go. Let's turn this on.
Olivia, you're wearing a Baby Groot shirt.
I am.
That movie was so good.
I cried.
I mean, the first one is better, but I like that movie.
It was a good movie. If you guys haven't watched it, I recommend it 100%. That movie is good. Guardians of the Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2. Oh, it was good. It was funny. It was great.
Yeah.
I love Baby Groot.
He's Baby Groot was adorable.
Literally, my favorite character.
Do you have any thoughts on Prey?
Prey.
I haven't played it
at all. So, sorry, no. I don't have any thoughts. Is that blood?
No, it looks like ink. I don't know what's up with, maybe in this game there's no blood, or what's supposed to be blood.
Oh,
blood
that's ink.
Yeah. Or oil or something.
Illuminati three times confirmed.
Yeah, what's up with the eyes all over the game?
It's like I'm watching. Oh, let's break this one.
Mm-hmm.
And I throw with X.
But if you do it as close to one of those guys, I chase you. They will chase you. Sound activated.
Oh, that's right.
Now you're gonna have a finger.
Ah, the footprints.
Footprints.
Oh, that's so cute. Look how tiny my footprints are.
Oh, Corey says praised by some of the Bioshock's people. Like, some of the people that work on Bioshock, they created this game. Oh, I might try it later, Corey. We just play for Injustice, so we're kind of out of money for games.
Oh, that's interesting.
Ah.
While I'm in the ink, I can't jump.
It's oily. That's kind of cool.
But I don't leave any prints here. Well, that's weird. Okay, let's go. Oh, that's fun. So, where are we? I mean, there's rooms. Are we in a hotel?
I don't know where we are. It's kind of interesting. There's a bunch of creepy stuff in here.
That would pique your interest.
Yeah,
yep.
Right. No, it has piqued my interest. I just don't. Decide to play. I need to watch some of the reviews.
No.
Oh my god, that's creepy.
Oh my god.
Really hide under the bed for now. That would be a good place to hide. Right there, looks safe, you know. Oh my god.
Dude, he's checking
creepy.
Under the bed.
Oh
no,
my
no,
god.
No.
Get behind the boxes. Yeah, behind the boxes. Behind, you have to be behind the boxes. Oh my god. Oh, he's leaving. Whatever that is leaving. There's kids there. Ooh, watch it. Oh my god. Because that wasn't creepy at all, huh?
Oh my god.
Oh.
What the hell is that?
Oh no. Okay, hide under every box that you can find. Okay, make your way down to it for your camera. See? You can hide there. And then you can move to the right. There's a space in the middle. To the right.
I don't know where I'm at. I'm just crouching.
Yeah.
I'm just leaving. Oh my god, that guy was creepy.
Well, if he comes back, you cannot be there.
Yeah.
Because it's too, and you have to find a way out right now. And you move. You're probably gonna need to move stuff so you can climb up. No, it's too heavy. You need to find something in the other room.
Oh,
put it
no.
there and climb up. Yeah.
No.
Yeah. I see where this
no.
is going. And I think he's gonna come back. So that's why you have all this room. Out of that room behind the under the bed. Find something.
I'm trying.
See? Come toward the camera.
So that's the camera.
Yeah. And there's a... Is there a room there? Oh no, there's no room there to hide.
Okay.
I thought it was room there to hide.
Oh my god, that thing was so pretty. What about this box? Can I grab it? Guys, help me out. Whatever he is, he's in your friend. It's scary, that thing.
That is as if you don't move, we can see how please move from side to side. Maybe we are on a ship going cruise to the Bahamas. Oh, I'm pretty sure we're going to the Bahamas, Pedro.
Oh, okay, there we go.
You have to use that door. Oh no.
Okay, hold on.
Go back into the lighter room.
I don't like the fat. Oh, duh.
Lily, we're so dumb.
I'm so stupid.
Stupid.
There we go.
I know, Corey, haven't been streaming much lately because we're working on pre-production for Iridescent. And you know how Facebook is weird sometimes, so it doesn't allow me to share. When I get punished for like a month, so that happens.
Okay, guys, that was nerve-wracking.
You get sad. Don't get sad, Corey. we're gonna come back tomorrow. We're doing this stream today, and we're doing an art stream tomorrow on Facebook. We're probably gonna start doing Twitch, guys. You guys would like to support us on Twitch, because YouTube has been really weird lately. But if we can have
ew, there's rats. Whoa. What's going on?
Were you hurt?
I have diarrhea. She was holding her stomach, and you could hear. I have diarrhea.
I don't think you're. Are you a human to begin with?
Why is there a place to hide?
Yeah, okay. Now you know that's a place to hide, so you.
Why is there a place to hide?
Oh, you're gonna be chased soon by something. Oh gosh, I can see that happening.
Oh,
go.
Oh no. What's going on? What's happening to me? What's happening?
Is it the air? Air pressure? You're higher now, right? Just keep going. She's hungry, that's what it is.
Oh.
You're an orphan, you're hungry.
Give me food. Hey, you over there.
Watch out. I think they're friendly. Oh, yeah, that's not friendly at all. Just keep going. Oh, friend.
Thank you,
it's
thank
super
you.
Friendly. I can't judge people. I'm the worst judge of character. Check it out, this point.
Dude, am I dying?
Yeah, probably.
Why is it going?
Eat the rats. The rats, Cespedo.
Ew. Thank you!
Also, you need to find food every once in a while.
Oh, you're nice. You're my friend. You're my best buddy now. You gave me food. That's how you get. That's how you become my best friend. Give me food.
Maybe they're all in this together.
I don't sing it because Disney is gonna come after me. Give us copyright strikes.
I know, for everything.
And they're so sensitive. Like, oh, you said all in this together. We're all in this together. That's copyright.
Okay.
Oh, there's a noose.
Oh no. I imagine we have to go there somewhere.
What's the water be like? Acid.
And this is how the black pledge spread.
Yep.
Thank you, Corey. Yep. You're so right, man.
What's up with all these boxes? Can I push it? Oh, I can. We are in a really high place. That took a long time to fall.
Yeah.
So, oh. Am I not was I not supposed to throw that box? Can I go up there? YOLO.
YOLO.
No. Okay, I didn't die. Come on. Okay, I guess just follow the cable, right? He keeps things caged. Oh, that's what it is. Okay, that makes sense. Who is he, by the way?
Okay.
Can I open the boxes? No. Oh, there we go. No, go. Oh no. Was it someone or was it me? Oh my God. Oh, jump. There we go. Guys, it takes me a while to figure out what's going on. So. Can I open this box? Okay. Like the great philosopher said, YOLO.
No! Lily! YOLO, Lily!
YOLO! I was, you know. The blind man. Have I seen the blind man here? I don't think so.
No, no,
Is that who it is? The guy that came in with the long arms? Is that the blind man?
If you were blind, you couldn't see him either.
I didn't jump. Okay. So let's keep this box right here just because. Because we can. Okay, there we go. I'm telling you guys, you're gonna be yelling at me like, you're doing it wrong! You're dying! You died in the most ridiculous way.
Is in that one? Let's try something.
Jump! Man, this girl has some muscle. Yeah, yeah. Feta, what are you doing?
Drawing, doing what he's supposed to do.
Okay. Yeah, because Pedro keeps commenting from way over there. I was like, he should come this way.
Well, he's watching.
Yeah, he's watching us. Okay. And jump. Run. Oof. And now what I do? What I do? Am I supposed to go down here? I don't see how this helps. Do I swing? Am I supposed to go up there somehow? Oh, I see. Okay. The game is like stupid. Okay, there we go. And jump. Grab it. Yes. That must have hurt. Come on. Go, girl. No. Oh my god. I did not mean to do that. Hola, Daniel Wu!
Daniel Wu! What's up, Daniel?
Dude, Daniel, why aren't you going up? I don't have to jump. Go up! No! What are you? Oh, I keep hurting myself. Why are you not going up? You can clearly... Do I go to the right now? You can what is this? Okay, I know this switch is for the electricity.
Yeah.
And what about this switch?
Try it, see what happens. Just do it. Do it. Do it. Can you?
I'm not strong enough.
Weird. Do the electricity first?
Yeah. Oh, that's not the electricity.
And that's the move side to side. Why do you need to... You have to go back now? Or you have to...
I wish you could stay longer to help out too.
I know, we're so lost right now.
Okay. So, do I jump there? Okay. So here's a crazy idea.
Yeah.
Hear me out. what if I have to move the switch and jump on it while it's moving? Let's see, give me 1 second.
Let's do it. Just do it, do it, do it. Go, 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 go.
Ah!
Too slow.
God. I'll try to come back. Timing the jump, yeah, that's exactly what I'm supposed to do, right? Okay. Where did it leave me? Oh, I have to, oh. Okay.
You have to do it all over again, man. That's what. Do it again. Looks fun.
Okay, so I'm noticing that every time she runs, she makes a lot of noise. So I'm guessing when somebody's chasing me, I have to either crawl or
walk. I mean, if they already see you, yeah, you have to run, though.
No, of course, but if you know, I'm hiding, like, with that long-armed dude, I'm guessing I'm gonna have to crawl, jump. There you go. Up, 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 up. Oh, no, 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 go up. I'm waiting for it to come this way a little bit. You die again. Yeah, I died again. Big surprise. Okay.
Yeah,
1, 2, 3. And run.
Run.
Jump.
Oh,
oh,
you're
so close. You know what I did? You know what I didn't do? I didn't press the grab button. That's what it was.
Daily, come on, you're supposed to be a gamer. For YouTube, should we put the whole thing or just a little bit?
What do you guys think? No, I think we should, you know, in the parts that I'm falling and dying, just fast forward it.
Or highlight those parts.
Or we can pretend that I didn't die one time. Be like, hey, I'm a pro. I can play and not die at all. You know? You can just edit those parts.
Jesus,
you know?
Jesus is watching. So
Jesus.
Jesus.
No, it's Jesus. It's Jesus from Jesus. The Walking Dead. Jesus. Okay, so. What? This is the third or fourth time that I've tried to do this.
Fifth.
Okay, fifth time is the charm. That's what everybody says. Fifth time is a charm.
Yeah, that's a common thing.
Yeah. Everybody says that.
What if?
Believe me. Okay. What?
No, you have to time it with the movement of the ship. So the ship is this way. And
When it's shipping that way, you have to run, yeah.
When it's going that way, you have to run, yeah.
No, because it will go faster. When the ship is going this way.
When the ship is inclined to the right, you need to go.
So pull it right
no,
now.
No, don't push it now. Well, I guess you have to.
Okay, just go. YOLO!
Woo!
Pedro, you're smart. So you notice that's a factor in this game, the ship?
Yeah, the ship is a factor. It's gonna come in play in the puzzles.
Yeah, nice.
I Googled it.
Oh,
oh. Oh come
kidding.
On!
I'm kidding, I didn't Google it.
Yahoo it.
No.
Facebook.
I pinged it.
You heard it here first, guys. Pedro Blaze uses Bing. No.
This is the juego, so
no.
But bueno, Lian, are you telling me all the games we download, we all can play them?
Apparently.
Sí, yo también, en mi cuarta. Ajá, por eso. Yo también. It's not like Master, it's not like DLC, it's for una persona.
Ay, no,
sí, por eso los dioses son míos. Yo solo. Hay que comprar un mes PlayStation Live, PlayStation Plus, para jugar con otra gente que no se sean. Para que get gear. En Midnight Premiere, ¿no? La otra semana, bueno. 10 días, ¿verdad, hijo? ¿Yo sé todo?
Guys, I promise I'm not stuck.
Why are you?
Sí.
Ah, aparece el ojo en la esquina.
En la esquina derecha. Come on, Jacob, don't fail me.
Yeah, I don't understand.
I don't understand. Okay. Can I climb the cable?
No. It has to. Maybe you have to use that one and then move the three. Can you move all three of them? And then move the second one on the other side, the left. No, that one is stuck. That one is stuck. Something?
No.
Jump. Better. Oh, here we go.
No. What are you doing, girl? Jump? Jump! I said jump. I'm not telling you to grab. Jump.
Alright.
Jump.
Alright.
Yes!
It.
Okay.
Now, oh no! No, that's sorry. Hi, everybody.
What is this?
You have to go down, maybe. Yeah, you can. Can you climb down?
Ooh,
oh, that's
a buddy.
Save him.
Says Jesus.
Yeah, it was a duende. You almost died right there.
I almost died again, guys. She's like, please don't let me die. Please. I promise I'll be good. Okay.
One, two, go.
One, two.
Ooh.
Am I that heavy? Bat.
Just let go of you. You can let go now. You can let go now. Oh, you see, you're not there.
Yeah, I'm kind of scared because I've been making a lot of noise, guys.
Now, where are you supposed to go?
Oh no! Get away from me!
Oh, you have to go that way.
Oh, this is... hold on. Okay. Jump!
Around.
Jump!
Oh, no.
You jump! Run!
Okay.
Oh, the door right here! Duh! Yes, this
now
door.
Now I can go there, yeah.
Now I can go.
Nice.
Saving. You know, saving is not always a good thing. Because that means something worse is going to happen, you know? Diego, what up, man?
Diego.
Diego de San Ramon, Costa Rica. Represent.
What's up, man?
Oh, no, no, the eye again. Oh, no. Run with that thing.
Yeah, you do. Just wait until it comes back. Oh gosh, let's see. Go, go, slowly. Ah, not that bad. Let's go, 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 go.
It wasn't that bad. I got this guy. De ahí que, Diego.
¿Qué más? Pura vida.
Todo bien. Oh, she's so cute the way she jumps. Come on, I want to see that again.
No, Lee, you're gonna die again.
Look at that, look at that. Boom, boom, boom. She's so cute.
Yeah.
Oh,
oh
no.
Lee, you're gonna die again.
Oh, no.
Lee, what are you doing? Lee?
I'm dead.
No,
guys.
No.
Guys, I'm dead.
I told you to stop messing around. Stop messing around. Stop messing around. Hilarious. You just died for no reason.
I died because she was so cute and I wanted to see it again. I'm too cute for my own good.
I have to do this all over again. I thought about it. You already know.
Yeah, we're good. We're good, guys. We're good. We're good, guys. We're good. We're good. Oh. Come on, guys. There we go. Okay. Here goes nothing. Okay, we got it wrong.
Don't stop looking at her cuteness and just go. What was that?
See, guys, I got this.
You have to wait.
Oh, no, 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 no.
You have to wait until that box of jump now.
Oh.
Lily! Lily, you're supposed to jump on that box and then jump to the right.
You
stay there like a moron. Oh.
Okay, okay, okay. I got this, guys. I got this. Third time is a charm.
Traveling.
He's going to the past. Damn it, Barry.
Wait.
Look somewhere else. I'm not here.
Okay, go.
Okay. So again, we'll run.
Oh, are you serious? Are you serious?
I jumped!
Oh, clearly you did jump down. Diego dice, no, Lili, hasta Diego en Costa Rica, hasta un lado de usted.
No! I promise, guys, I jumped, but I pressed the wrong button to jump. Okay, fourth time is the charm, guys. Okay, here we go, guys. Here we go. I jump, grab, right?
Just go up, yeah.
Go there. And jump.
Yeah.
Woo. See, told you guys, fourth time is the charm.
That was like the 11th time.
Oh no, we closed the door. Why?
Because there's something coming for you.
Why?
Oh, I think your friends are there. And they're running away, like morons.
Why are they running away?
Go find out.
Really?
If something is coming, being against that wall is not gonna save you.
It's saving?
Boss battle.
No.
Your boss battle right here. Guys, what's happening?
It's loading. You guys can't see the eye, but it's loading.
No, they can't because we are there.
We are there.
But it's loading. The game is loading.
You know, we don't want any more Illuminati.
Here we go. Ah, it's not that bad. Just, you're going up. This ship is super tall.
Maybe we're like at the very, very bottom.
Yeah.
Hey, we can see it in the business perspective. We're climbing our way up the ladder.
No, it's not good. There's nothing in that room?
I don't know.
Go find out.
Yeah. Hold on.
Exploration.
Maybe. Yeah. That's what I do. Maybe I was supposed to come this way.
Oh no, it's an office stuff.
So am I supposed to go up or to the right?
Figure it out.
Depending on where I'm supposed to go, I'll keep going. Oh, hi. To push it, I see like some kind of light. Hold on.
Where are the chair.
See, there's some kind of light. This is kind of like a door.
The chair is like a secret way to open that door. Oh, that's a huge eye that's gonna open at some point.
Oh no.
You need to move the chair and press that button.
Oh my god, my heart literally just came out of my mouth.
Interesting development.
Dude, that eye is gonna open and I'm gonna die.
Jump up.
Hold on.
Jump up. You can push it or you? Oh, it's a camera.
That's not creepy at all.
They're watching those kids for some reason. Mm-hmm. Are they gonna show us anything? No. Oh, okay, let's keep watching. Or is... Do you have to press it to switch it?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh,
okay. Ew. I always hated the chef.
Yeah, it's like
apparently, it's, there's two of them. That's the mother. Okay, it was a slideshow.
Okay. I wouldn't call it a slideshow, more like cafeteria cameras. So that's it? You just have to go back now? You don't get any experience? You don't have to break any statues? Like, nope,
oh, I see. Whenever I put the chair here, look at this. There's the square.
Ah.
See?
Ah.
So I'll just keep everything the way it was, just in case somebody comes and they're like, somebody was here.
Well, it keep moves. Oh,
was it like that?
No. Nope,
who cares?
Let's get out of there.
Yeah, let's just get out of here. It's creeping me out.
Game is doing cool. Hey, what's up, man?
Those things keep scaring me. They're my buddies. I wanna hug you! Come back! Baby, come back!
Baby, come back! Yeah.
Okay, what's over here? Nothing.
Can you open that door?
Oh, I can hang from there. Can I open it?
Maybe.
And go.
Doing pull-ups. Two. Three. Four. There's two pull-ups online.
Bye. Kind of like Mass Effect 3, you remember that?
Yeah, Mass Effect 3.
Oh, gosh.
A mini game. Isn't that awesome?
And you pretty much are just pressing these two buttons.
And it's so boring.
It's so boring.
Maybe you have to go.
I feel like this is the kitchen. I'm afraid. I'm so afraid of the kitchen.
You're gonna have to face the kitchen.
I know. Button below the eye. Log.
That's where you're supposed to be anyway.
It's not the kitchen, but still, I don't trust it.
You get in a hangover again.
Super creepy.
Your way up again. Isn't that wonderful? How come we have pictures of the chef and Lil doing this? And other creatures.
Dude, that isn't that the guy?
The blind thing?
The long arm guy?
Yeah, probably.
They jump?
Yeah.
No, 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 no.
We didn't hear the guy.
Luis was on.
I know. Diego.
Diego, sí, Luis. Luis Diego Salas Alvarado. Oh, okay, it's not that bad. Can I climb from here?
Yeah, probably.
I don't have to do all that stuff. Go.
But you wanna land on the bed. Oh, you see, there's a key.
Oh
there.
My god!
There's a body too.
Oh, it's just pants.
Yeah.
Yes.
Or
just...
is it? Yeah, it is. So you need to get that key and climb your way down on the bed. So go set up the bed. Maybe that's how you do it.
Yeah.
Because you need to land there in that little closet thing. Oh, can you move that?
What?
That la maleta?
Yeah.
Put
I did.
So you can get that key.
Oh, right there. Yeah.
Oh.
Should be enough, right?
Oh, but Dead Space is fun. Six is sucks. Resident Evil 6 sucks. Need something else.
Nope.
How come we can't? They have to go down, I guess.
Yeah.
Do
I have to go
thing.
Down from there. Oh,
yeah.
Yeah,
that makes sense.
Okay, oh.
Yeah,
I need this.
Rubbish.
Come on. Should I push it?
Yeah, you have to use the bed.
I can't get it up. I did, I'm doing it. I'm pulling.
Respect it. You're in the back of it. You're right for a while. Right now, pull. Okay, you're screwed.
I'm screwed. I'm gonna YOLO, I'm gonna kill myself.
Yeah, go around. Try to pull the other one. Use the ball, yeah.
Use the ball for what?
Yeah, I think you have to go on the phone. Yeah, that's what you need to do. Come on, you're smart.
Excuse me? I'm smart too. Girl, what are you doing? Okay, so I'm supposed to jump down there. To the left, right? La derecha. I'm supposed to get that key down there. So I'm supposed to jump there.
Without dying, you
did
that last time.
Jump down in the bed.
And then you open what? I thought you died for a second. Like, really? You're supposed to jump on the bed, Lily.
I tried. Okay, now where do I use the key on? This? Do I push this? You're coming with me. Oh my gosh, she is so cute. No.
Just jump. You can't jump?
There we go.
There we go.
She's so cute. And she puts down the key. Am I supposed to break this too?
Nope.
Nope. Oh no.
So you're making a low noise that you don't hear.
Dude, just shut up. Am I supposed to throw it? No, it's not gonna reach. No. Well, carrying, yeah. Oh, so I am supposed to throw it. Okay.
But why?
To hit that button.
Can you throw it high? Oh yeah, you can.
Yeah, but after this one. This? Here?
Use it, no, really, use it. Yeah, use the monkey and throw it again against that button over there. So you can go up again.
Monkey, you're coming with me. You've been really helpful.
You might want
to
sleep. Oh god.
Oh no. I'm hungry again.
Yeah, you need food again.
I need food again. Oh. Rat, come on. Nutrition? Protein?
Need some protein right now.
I need some protein. Will I die if I don't eat?
Probably. That, I want to
hide.
If you're actually a creature too.
Oh no, 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 no.
I wonder why you keep, you need to keep eating constantly.
How? Where do I find food?
Just keep going.
Oh,
right there.
I'm gonna
have to do that thing where it is. Bro.
Ew, the rats were eating it.
Let's go.
Okay.
It
is.
I wonder if you're a creature too. Like a
dude,
monster.
if that closes. Shh! No!
Get out of there.
Come on, girl, wake up. free you?
So yeah, we're streaming tonight, playing a little nightmare. Getting a little nightmare.
I'm actually trying to free you, but you are... I guess you're coming with me with Cage. I guess I can't take you, sorry. Sorry guys, can't save you. Oh, I see. I actually brought him the wrong way. Okay, you come with me. You. He's making a lot of noise. I guess right now he's busy with that other kid. That's way too fast. Hold on. Let me see something. I climbed this. And now we jump. Yep. Oh. I'm like so paranoid that every little thing that makes noise, somebody's gonna grab me.
What is that?
Oh, heck no. Oh, what is it doing? What is it doing to the children? Oh, hiding. Oh, he grabbed another one.
Oh, gosh. Lily, are you scared? Lily, are you scared?
I'm freaked out.
Oh god, what is that thing? Oh god, it's ugly! Oh!
I just died for the umpth time.
Oh man, oh man.
Can I go? Can I like climb? Okay. Oh, it's like the shoot. No, wrong one. No!
Scary, huh? But it's fun too. This game looks
it's
awesome.
Creepy.
But cool.
Is he looking for me?
Yep.
Oh shoot. Is the things the wood?
Maybe.
He can hear you, but he can't see you. Oh!
Because he's blind, remember?
Ah, well that...
Nothing. Well, maybe.
Okay, so... Baraka? This one right here is gonna make a lot of noise. I cannot get the feeling. I need to walk in this thing in the white. up with the shoes? Oh.
No, for real, I thought
it was a shoe. It's a sea of shoes. Oh,
oh, oh. Oh, what's going on? Is that like a... Guys, we're playing Little Nightmares here at my place. Manga,
this is not good for my heart.
It's Emmanuel right there, you can see him. Sweet. Right here is Lily playing, having a lot of fun. Playing Little Nightmares. Say hi to the guys, Lily.
Hi, guys.
Cool. Also, look at the game.
Okay, so I'm gonna try to jump as far as I can so that way I don't have to swim in the sea of shoes.
There's a little setup right here. Have Mike and have Nathan Drake holding the camera, and we're playing.
Oh my god, this one's really far. Okay, so...
Yeah, I'm playing with my friends. I wonder why it's so dark.
That thing is so fast, though. Hitler reference. What's the hit? What? Which one?
Yeah.
And... Jump! Woo!
No, just go, just go.
Monster. See how clever I am naming things? I'm the Cisco of gaming.
Oh, get that one.
If you don't get the reference, that's a Flash reference. Cisco, she's Cisco.
Perfect.
Cisco is the cool guy in Flash.
That makes it with names the villains.
Oh no, there's another guy here. I can hear him. Is it the chef? Is it the chef? He can't hear me, but he can't see me. I keep forgetting. I get so freaked out, guys! Okay, so let's just run for it. And then we'll hide. I guess I'll just have to run for it, right? I'll just run for it. Again, I hate this. Not really. Okay, hold on. My hands get really sweaty. That thing is so ugly. I agree with you. It's so freaky. That's why I get so. That is a thing. That is a feeling. In case you didn't know, that is a feeling.
the gun.
Yeah, okay. I'm gonna go to the box, I guess.
Ah, sí, bueno, ok.
Ah, en la caja, ok. Gracias, Diego. ¿Ya lo jugó?
No, maybe he just smoked the armor.
Oh, come on, guys. My, yeah, my hands get so sweaty. Wait for the ship to go this way. Cause I'm smart. The odds were in your favor. Heartbeat.
dice Diego? Fijo hay huecos y el Mavi mete la mano.
Sí. Longer than I expected.
Yeah.
Like I was supposed to die already. Guys, I'm sorry if I'm not talking too much. I'm trying to concentrate because this is intense.
Yes, it is.
Next to your dolls.
You're warmer.
She'll just be like a mannequin. More than one?
Oh, he went to the door, remember? Previous stage.
Okay, so we're gonna tread carefully.
I know where you're supposed to live.
How long is this game?
I don't know. Not in your name. halfway. You know you're playing for like an hour?
Yeah. Oh no! For me. Well, no, not too much for me. It's just, yeah. I think I'm done. I don't know if you want to keep playing for the guys or.
No, I mean, I think it's a good place to stop. Yeah. And we'll come back tomorrow. Well, we have an art stream tomorrow. We can come back in the afternoon. And we'll see.
We'll see, because usually, yeah, and usually on a Sunday afternoon, I take a nap. That's my nap day.
But we'll come back soon.
Yes.
Probably next Saturday.
Guys, thank you so much for all the help. I literally couldn't have done it without you guys. When I get nervous, I get stupid.
That's most of the time.
Thanks. I appreciate that.
Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching.
Yes.
Please like. Or page, and share this video with your friends and your wife and your grandmas.
I hope you guys enjoyed this playthrough. I know I'm not the smartest cookie out there, but like I said, with your help and the help of my friends. how does Barry Allen say?
I don't remember.
Go around the star city and take care of metahumans like me.
Anyway. If you're gonna reference the Flash,
Yeah. Alright, well, Diego, gracias por vernos. Sí, buenas noches. Dice, bueno chicos, feliz de verlos. Fue gracioso. Buenas noches.
Buenas noches.
Gracias.
Bye, everybody.
We live to please. Bye, guys. We'll see you on the next one. So, bye.
Bye.
Say bye, Manu.
Bye.
Bye.
Like what you see? Of course you do. Just subscribe to get more. And leave a like on your way out, would you?